The name Al-Yasa'. Al-Yasa' is a name of one of the prophets of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who was originally a student and a disciple of Prophet Ilyas. If you notice that, Yasa, Ilyas, Al-Yasa, Ilyas. The beginning is in Hebrew, means Ilahi or godly. Then the word Yasa means the help or victory or assistance. So it's like, you know, it means the help of Allah, the victory of Allah, the support of Allah. That is the meaning of this name Al-Yasa. And it is one of the names of the 25 prophets who have been mentioned in the Quran. It was mentioned twice, actually, once in Surah Al-An'am and once in Surah Sad. وَإِسْمَعِيلَ وَالْيَسَعَ وَيُونُسَ وَلُوطَ in Surah Al-An'am and in Surah Sad. وَذْكُرْ إِسْمَعِيلَ وَالْيَسَعَ وَدَ الْكِفْلِ وَكُلٌ in Surah Sad and in Surah Al-An'am. That is right. In these two positions. So basically, if you want to give him a name after the name of Al-Yasa, that is permissible. But the preference is to choose a name which is, it's a good name, and meanwhile, a name which is people are familiar with, so that it would not look like an odd name, okay? Or it would not be like a confusing name, especially nowadays. But is it permissible? It is permissible.